Thank you. hard and now you've got two in there. There's all the time you're thinking about this side and that side, thinking about your connection.
Because now, you've not only got to get it back to you, you might have to get it around it sometimes. Do you know what I mean?
Good. Lucky. 35 seconds of good stuff there, real good. See if you can beat that now. So 35 seconds your target. Good passing. No. Just relax again. Start slow.
That's it in a nutshell, but I'll speed the pass up now. Sorry.
You showing in here, do you know what I mean, where you want it, knocking it in, just gaining that yard off that player. Yeah. Like that. So you just knocked it in, go and shoot straight away. So things like this, again, it's just about communication, isn't it? Do you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Obviously, you're knocking it into the guy there, he's knocked it back. And you need, do you know what I mean? Just telling him where you want it. Through. So basically you're making a decision, you're letting the ball run, you're going as if you're going to pass it, you know what I mean? So as if you're going to receive it but then drop the shoulder and go, yep. Wet down here, to be fair, it gathers a bit of water down here. Is there anything you want to work on tomorrow? Anything you feel? If you think of anything when you get home, just tell your dad to drop me a text or something. Right. I mean, for me, it's just important to keep going through little drills. And again, that repetition, you know, like that passing drill earlier, what we did, we've opened it up now a little bit more realistic and we put men in it. Do you know what I mean? So that's the game of football, isn't it? If you can start passing it around four men and four poles, there's eight people you've passed it around already. You know what I mean? So,
yeah.
But if you think about it, just let me know. Good swim.
It's better if it can be one touch through, yeah? And then strike it. If not, if it has to be two, it has to be three, that's fine, yeah?
So just this time, we're going to get to number 17, so your body's like this way on, yeah? And that separates players again. You know, if you take a touch, yeah?
Yeah.
Or you take a touch into the direction you're going straight away, that's what separates different calibre of players. Yeah, mate, if your first touch, you're already thinking about it, thinking, right, when that touch comes in, I'm in 3 meters balls and run. You know what I mean? That's rather than taking a touch and having a look and then going again. That when you just did it then, that one touch into space, no one can live with you when you stay like that. When you play like that. Great touch. Yellow. Good. Red.
Yellow.
Look. And orange. Orange. And yellow. And red.
Right, go, red. Good. You ready? Go, blue. Good, good, good. Finish it still. Well done. You ready? And orange. Great touch. Best touch yet, that is. You ready? And red. Keep going, keep going. Well done. And yellow. Great touch. And red. Well done, well opened. Brilliant. And orange. Unlucky, unlucky. It's good, it's good. Are you ready? And yellow. Great touch. Love that, brilliant. Right, are you ready? And red. Great finish. And yellow. Great touch. Brilliant feet. And red. Good lad. And red. Great feet. And blue. Unlucky. Go again with blue. Good lad, great snap. And red. Good lad, well done. That's it, keep going. Finish it off. Even if you get it in 2-3 touches, it's fine. Because you're not expected to chop it into every place you want to go every single time. And blue. Yeah, that's all right. Well adapted. And orange. Orange. Well done, mate. Brilliant. Good.